y'all, this is Les of Scratch Made Homestead coming to you today from Tanner's Pecans. And I know some of y'all may have seen my other carrot video where I harvested, had the ant problems, eek. But I got them back to the store, I got them all washed up, and this is my little harvest of carrots. I may can a few, and then I'm gonna saute a few with a little salt and pepper and a little garlic and butter, and I'm gonna let the girls taste all these different flavored carrots, or different colored carrots, rather. So, but I have a question for you. Do you eat the tops? Somebody told me you could, and you know what? It's really good. Fresh, they taste like parsley. So, in harvesting, preparing my carrots today, I thought, okay, how am I gonna keep the tops of the carrots? So I decided to dehydrate them, and then I could put the powder in soups or whatever's. So I just wanted to show you. First of all, this is the one leek that I harvested, and I thought, well, I'll just dehydrate these two while I'm doing it. So that's that. And then this is the carrot tops. I think this one's a little more full. Yeah. Oh, look how pretty. So pretty. So, yep, I'll put these on before I leave Tanner's this afternoon. And I'll probably put it on about 110. And just leave it on all night and come in and check it in the morning. And then I'll probably vacuum seal them in mason jars. So, that's all for today. Peace, y'all. Leslie with Scratch Made Homestead.